psychologist. Because you know what? Of those things, they do not lead to the path of God speaking to me. But instead, I choose the Word of God. Instead, I choose a place of prayer. So this morning, while you're seeking God in your life, I'm going to ask you to do this. I'm not going to ask you to look through Brother Seville this morning. I'll help you, but you've got to hear the voice of God for yourself in the Word of God and in a place of prayer. So before you make your way down the road to Endor, would you seek God and would you listen for His voice? Desperately seek the voice of God. With that said, this morning, will we all come, every one of us, evaluating our life and finding a place of prayer on the altar? Because I want your life, and God most of all wants your life, to have a happy ending, and they lived happily ever after. Would you gather in this morning?